Hello, I am Aníbal Alfonso, host of the Thomas McCook Show, and I thank you for joining us at this moment in the celebration of the first World Success Awards from Houston, Texas. We are in 2023, a year of challenges, conflicts, but we're good virtues and important achievements in culture, art, cinema, and our growth as human beings. Many people wonder, what is the purpose of celebrating empirical awards without economical value? It is because those are to award a decoration to success and growth as human beings. Today, we will reward from our show all those who in some way or another have contributed to the individual and collective improvement of those who haven't known how to appreciate the good harvest in art, music, cinema, religion, television, comedy, and many other categories. Right before starting, we want to clarify that these prizes will be awarded empirically and will consider the opinion of the general public and the way in which each one has felt impacted by the subject involved in different categories. The World Success Award are exclusively property of our show and will be screened without profit. They only seek to interact with the public and try to identify ourselves with each material. Every month, we will have a celebration gala with an initial duration of 45 minutes, and you can be in constant communication with us. We would like to sometime know your opinion about the selections we make, because it helps us to improve. We hope one day to deliver the World Success Award in person to at least any of the winners. Join us in these few minutes of entertainment, improvement, and joy. Thank you for being with us once again. We started this ceremony by rewarding the first category that involves billions of people daily. We are talking about the television category. At this very important time, we will present the World Success Award to the best television show. Over the years, many have identified with sitcom soap operas. The United States of America are important makers of these type of shows, because they involve daily lives of millions. That is why our first World Success Award tonight is for the sitcom Friends. Friends is an American television sitcom created by David Crane and Marty Kaufman, which aired on NBC in September 22, 1994, to May 6, 2004, lasting for 10 seasons, with an ensemble cast starring Jennifer Aniston, Courteney Cox, Lisa Kudrow, Matt LeBlanc, Matthew Perry, and David Schwimmer. The show involves around six friends in their 20s and 30s who live in Manhattan, New York City. In my point of view, Friends is a reflection of the society in balance and constant movement. Due to the social impact that this series had and still has, it took our first prize of the night.
Cleansing myself, I felt something.
Was it like a sneeze, only better?
No, I mean like a thing on my body.
Well, what was it?
Well, I don't know. It's kind of in a place that's not... It's not visually accessible to me, and I was hoping maybe you guys could help me out.
Why?
This time, our World Success Award goes to someone who has not only been an influence in our society, but has also contributed to raising the quality of our life due to the way in which his idea of entertainment and spreading good vibes is projected. Our award for best host in a television show goes to Jimmy Kimmel.
Jimmy Kimmel.
Kimmel initially did not want to do television. He began writing for Fox announcers and promotions, and was quickly recruited to do on-air promotions himself. He is the host and executive producer of Jimmy Kimmel Live. Kimmel hosted the Primetime Emmy Awards in 2012, 2016, and 2020. He also hosted the Academy Awards in 2017, 18, and 2023. For me, one of the best television presenters in history. This award goes for Jimmy Kimmel.
Congratulations. I know that being here tonight is a dream come true for most of the people in this room. Thank you for inviting me to be a part of it, especially this year when the world finally got out of the house to see the films you worked so hard to make the way you intended them to be seen in a theater.
Next, we will know the winners in media category for the contribution to the entertainment and interaction of society based on personal growth. We know that YouTube is the largest video and digital communication platform. Thanks to the facility provided by this social network, we can interact with various materials in different ways. At this time, we will know the winner in the category Best New Media Influencer. We know that there are many involved in this consensus, but in this type of category, we will recognize not only those who have thousands of millions of followers, but those who, despite having a few, carry a message of social impact. At this moment, our first World Success Award goes to someone apparently unknown, but who already has a special number of followers of a given origin and important social contributions in the programs he presents. Our award goes to Eduardo Landrove, a 21-year-old man who started his channel Eduardito Landrove blog in January 2023, and who, despite the number of followers he has, maintains a message of social impact that reflects ordinary Cubans. With countless experiences, Eduardito takes this first World Success Award for his contribution to the growth in lives of many human beings. In direct contact with Eduardito, this is the reaction to receiving the first World Success Award for Best New Media Influencer.
Thank you very much for giving me this award. It is a great honor for me to be here today. I feel very grateful for this incredible opportunity, which have given me opportunity to learn and grow. I would like to take this moment to express my gratitude to all the people who have contributed to my professional path. I especially want to thank the organization that has presented me with this award. I feel very fortunate to have been selected among so many outstanding candidates. Finally, I want to commit myself to continue working hard and giving my best effort in everything I do. This award is an unconditional motivation for me, and I am sure it will help my achieve success my career. Thank again for this award and subscribe to my channel.
Well, thanks to Eduardo Landrove for his words, and we hope that he can keep growing up in his channel and increasing day by day. It is a time to continue our awards, and this time we will reward the best YouTuber. On this occasion, we'll consider those who have developed broad spectrum themes worldwide with social and entertainment impact. Our World Success Award this time goes to Jimmy Donaldson. He is an American YouTuber, entrepreneur, and philanthropist. Indeed, if you look at the About tab on his channel, you will see that he has raised around $20 million to plant 20 million trees, given millions to charity, donated over 100 cars, and even gave away a private island. He is credited with pioneering the genre videos showing expensive stunts. His videos of him include expensive challenge, videos that reward thousands of dollars. He won YouTuber of the Year in the 12th Annual Shorty Awards in 2020. Let's keep up the idea of growing and helping others up.
A lot of people didn't even know you could make money on YouTube back then. I remember seeing that. I was like 12. And it kind of just clicked in my head. I was like, wait a minute. You can make money doing this. That's one of my first memories of when like I really started consuming YouTube, because then from that point I was like, oh, like I kind of want to do this.
Our next award, my friends, goes to the information that is used for social network to communicate and involve people in knowledge of reality and current events. Our next award in media category is for the best informative influencer, someone whom I consider one of the best moderators in quality of seriousness and humor at the same time, informs and involves the public with the best social satire, an emblem of culture and freedom and the development of society, someone who knows how to influence others and promote their growth as human beings. This message came along with the World Success Award to the great Bill Maher.
Who was there, but if there really is a Jewish space laser, these guys have the codes. Anyway, the subject we all wanted to talk about that night was cancel culture. And it's funny, if this was 10 years ago...
Maher is known for his political satire and socio-political commentary. He targets many topics including religion, political correctness, and the mass media. In 2005, Maher ranked at number 38 on Comedy Central's 100 Greatest Stand-Up Comedians of All Times. He received a Hollywood Walk of Fame star in 2010. Maher has earned 41 Primetime Emmy Award nominations. He has also received numerous nominations, 2 Grammy Awards, and a Tony Award. Thanks to Bill Maher for being an influence on many, including myself.
Ladies and gentlemen, you know the Emmys, you know the Grammys, you know the Tonys. Now say hello to the Cajonies!
Tonight, from Hollywood, the first annual Cajonies Awards. Honoring outstanding achievement in growing a pair. And now, here's your host, Bill Maher.
Thank you. Thank you.
Before we get to our next category, we will take a little break and we'll be right back. This next category is dedicated to everything that inspires in terms of personal growth and its reflection in different branches of the daily life. Art is everything that elevates us to the most sublime of the idea, to the practical expression of things. Our first award in this category goes to the best play or theater artist. The World Success Award that you have been waiting for so long to give to one of those greatest actors, comedians, theater artists, screenwriters, and artists of all times. He's in fact someone who has influenced the Iberic-American culture in general. He has been a source of inspiration for millions of people. He consider him as the greatest Cuban humorist of all times. I'm talking about Alexis Valdez. And of course his work, Officially Gay, developed in Miami at Teatro Trail. This work is a social manifesto with the greatest impact in comedy and Hispanic society in recent times. For this reason, our award goes to Alexis Valdez and his work, Officially Gay.
Se estrenó con gran éxito en el Teatro Trail, Oficialmente Gay 2. Otra comedia del rey del humor hispano, Alexis Valdez. La obra cuenta lo que sería capaz de hacer Papito con tal de poder salir de la isla aprovechando el intercambio cultural, y donde se estrena un nuevo personaje, Mr. Fox.
Lo que voy a hablar puede... Puede sonar un poco fuerte, pero...
¡Tenemos que irnos de este país! ¡Antes que la miseria nos convierta en monstruos, papito! ¡Mamalones de baño!
Our next award in our category is aimed at those masterpieces that reflect the artistic thinking of the artist. Our World Success Award in this Outstanding World Success Wonders category goes to the Little Mermaid in Denmark. The statue is a fine piece of art designed by Edward Erickson and is yet another of the famous sculptures in the world that must be visited. Little Mermaid can be easily reached from the central Copenhagen. The statue sits on a rock at a harbor located in North Copenhagen, and this place is easily accessible by foot or public transportation from another part of the country. My friend, this is one of the categories most involved in these awards. The world of music is a very wide dimensional and extensive. Our first World Success Award is dedicated to the best solo singer. On this occasion, I would like to award what I consider the greatest of all times, David Phelps, singer, musician, composer, and arranger. As a former member of the Gaither Vocal Band, David Phelps showed the world the best version of himself, becoming one of the greatest singers in history by mastering different spheres and techniques of the musical projection. David is considered by many to be the greatest tenor in the history of gospel music and one of the most influential in the later part of the 20th century and up to the present day. He is identified in the composition and arrangement of countless musician works, contributed to top production and authors in the gospel music. David Phelps received our first World Success Award. Vocal bands throughout the story have projected the harmony and coordination of different voices and melodies. Right now, our World Success Award in the Best Vocal Band category is precisely for the Gaither Vocal Band, the band that has released 29 albums, including compilation, at last 19 of which have charted. The band has also released 10 DVDs, which feature many other Christian artists as well. The Gaither Vocal Band has been honored with 2 Grammy Awards and 17 Dove Awards. The Gaither Vocal Band is named after gospel legend and leader Bill Gaither. It was the successor group of the Bill Gaither Trio. By 1980s, Bill Gaither, along with his wife Gloria Gaither, were both very successful songwriters. For example, their song, He Touched Me, was covered by Elvis Presley, after which he even named his album He Touched Me. Presley was actually a winner of a Grammy Award for the album. That instrumental music has been a source of inspirations for millions of people who focus their daily lives on growing harmony. Many workloads and social stress lead us to complex situations, and good instrumental can alleviate those pains. A reward now is for The Godfather, performed by André Rieu and his Johann Strauss Orchestra. Performing the main title theme from The Godfather movie live in Cortona, Italy, taken from the DVD's Romantic Paradise. What I admire most about this presentation is the capacity that André Rieu has as a violinist on the march of each instrument and each sound in a combination with voices almost at the end of the presentation. The way in which I personally identify with this instrumental is impressive. There were many moments in which he whistled to the beat of the instrumental. I got the World Success Award for The Godfather for André Rieu and his orchestra. This following World Success Award is dedicated to the best musical composer. I'm pleased to dedicate this award to Gloria Gaither, one of the most relevant composers of all times in gospel music. She is a Christian singer, songwriter, author, speaker, editor, and academic. She is married to Bill Gaither, and together they have written more than 700 songs. She performed, traveled, and recorded with Bill Gaither Trio from 1965 through 1991. Since 1991, she has served as a performer, recording artist, songwriter, scriptwriter, and narrator for the Gaither Homecoming series of television broadcasts. In 2000, Bill and Gloria Gaither were named Christian Songwriters of the Century by the American Society of Composers, Authors, and Publishers, an award based on songwriters who have had the most songs recorded over the past 100 years. Gloria is the recipient of 7 honorary doctorate degrees, and she is author for more than 40 books, including 20 children books. A Glory of World Music, our World Success Award, came to her.
I like to think that before time began, before the world was created or galaxies flung into space, there was God, and he was singing a song. The music was so beautiful that it had to be heard, so God created. And down through the ages, he's always had his singers who picked up fragments of the melody, hummed bits of harmony, wrote phrases of poetry, or danced short movements. But no one has ever heard the whole song since that day God sang it alone. One of these days, he will gather all his children home, and one by one, the singers of all the ages will lift up their voices and fill in the parts life taught to them. At last, we'll hear love's sweet song as it was first conceived in the heart of the great songwriter himself. And it will be perfect. What music there will be when all God's singers get home.
The following award goes to a person who is known in the media for being an energetic and brand new drummer. I'm a personal fan of these YouTuber videos, and I'm talking about actually Raham Engstner. Raham Engstner is a beautiful and young famous drummer, social media influencer, who was born in Frankfurt, Germany on March 6, 2000, and currently she is living in Frankfurt, Germany with her family, with a charisma and energy that captivate everyone who listens to her. She is therefore deserving of this World Success Award. We'll be right back. At this time, we will deliver a special award, and it's the one that is dedicated to celebrities who, in one way or another, have contributed to entertainment and through their work to the social growth of human beings. This first World Success Award goes to one of those people whose charisma, energy, and potential have inspired millions of people. Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson is someone with countless qualities on stage and in real life. As a retired professional wrestler and Hollywood star, Dwayne is considered by many to be one of the kindest celebrities of all times for his interaction constantly with fans in certain social groups. As a philanthropist, he has contributed to different charities. The Rock received the World Success Award tonight for the best celebrity.
What the Rock is cooking!
Vintage Rock!
You know, so years later, to be standing here with you guys, you voting me the People's Champion, this irony is not lost on me, because I realize that what it means to be the People's Champion is so much bigger than me. Because what it means to be the People's Champion, the champion of the people, is you treat people good. You treat people good, you treat people kind, you take care of people, you're inclusive of people, all colors, doesn't matter. And
my friends, the following World Success Award goes to one of the most memorable comedians, writers, authors, and greatest sociopolitical figures in history. Both the awards for Best Speech and Best Speaker are currently going to Mario Moreno Cantinflas and his speech in the movie His Excellency, an expression of democracy, reality, and the concept of class division. In this speech, the analytical satire is evident in terms of knowing the improper criteria of politics to its popular detriment. To this great in history of cinema, comedy, and sociology comes our World Success Award.
¿Cómo podemos votar por un sistema que habla de dignidad y acto seguido atropella lo más sagrado de la dignidad humana? Que es la libertad de conciencia, eliminando o pretendiendo eliminar a Dios por decreto? No, señores representantes, yo no puedo estar con los colorados, o mejor dicho, con su manera de actuar. Respeto su modo de pensar, allá ellos. Pero no puedo dar mi voto para que su sistema se implante por la fuerza en todos los países de la tierra. El que quiera ser colorado, que lo sea, pero que no pretenda teñir a los demás.
The World Success Award promotes diversity and freedom in all aspects. The presence of the number one is more than important for everything. That is why one of the most important ways to honor this cult is by rewarding those who have contributed to form the best human qualities. Our first World Success Award in religion category goes to one of the most influential religious figures of the 20th century and the first part of the 21st century as well. Billy Graham, an American evangelist and was ordained Southern Baptist minister who became well known internationally in the late 1940s. He was a prominent evangelical Christian figure and, according to a biographer, was among the most influential Christian leaders of the 20th century. Graham held large indoor and outdoor rallies with sermons that were broadcasted on radio and television. In his 6 decades of television, Graham hosted annual crusades, evangelistic campaigns that ran from 1947 until his retirement in 2005. One of the most prominent speeches and messages from him was the one sent to all Americans after the fatal attacks on September 11th, 2001. And which I want to share with everyone.
God cares for us. whatever our ethnic, religious, or political background may be. He's the God of all comfort, who comforts us in our troubles. God is our refuge and strength, an ever-present help in trouble. Therefore, we will not fear, though the earth give way and the mountains fall into the heart of the sea. God understands our sin and our suffering. For he took upon himself, in the person of Jesus Christ, our sins and our suffering. And from the cross, God declares, I love you. I know the heartaches and the sorrows and the pains that you feel, but I love you. My prayer today is that we will feel the loving arms of God wrapped around us, and we'll know in our hearts that he will never forsake us as we trust in him.
Unquestionably, that great figure who leaves an impressive legacy and message to those who devoutly followed, continue to listen to him and will follow to the number one of all times, Jesus Christ. One of the greatest comedians of all times, the greatest Charles Chaplin, said, "When you laugh, the world laugh with you. When you cry, the world turning its back on you lets you cry." Humor is one of the most important resources that we as human beings use to stay in harmony with what is good and positive. At this time, we will award the World Success Awards in this category. The first World Success Award is dedicated to one of the most extraordinary comedians in history. With her numerous appearances on television, film, and theater, Jim Carrey is recognized as one of the greatest exponents in the genre. With successes in the cinema as Ace Ventura, Bruce Almighty, Liar Liar, and in television spots, his character, Fire Marshal Bill, I got Jim Carrey this award.
Very funny, Fletcher. You want to play hardball? I'm game.
You want to play hardball?
At this moment, we want to recognize through the World Success Award for the best comedy show. Making people laugh is often difficult. The impact of a good comedy is healthy for everyone. That is why this award goes to The Tonight Show, starring Jimmy Fallon, one of the most prominent comedians and presenters in recent years, with countless guests, celebrities, and personalities from different branches. The Jimmy Fallon Show has become a fixture of entertainment and exchange with artists from many spectrums. Our World Success Award for his contribution to the entertainment.
Labradoodle.
The Llama Shoe.
Labradoodle.
Llama Shoe.
Labradoodle. Labradoodle.
It looks like Llama Shoe. I know you're not saying that.
Not Llama Shoe. This is Llama Shoe. Not that.
Slap Shoe.
No, no. Ready? No, that wasn't real. Labradoodle.
For millions of people around the world, cinema is one of the most direct sources of entertainment. In recent times, the growth and improvement of this industry has gained more followers than ever. With a new technique, special effects, and film adaptations, the art of cinema is today one of the most directly functional elements in the mind and behavior of human beings. In its realization, good or bad social behaviors can be provided. These are the World Success Awards for the best elements in the seventh art. Our first prize in the movies category goes to the best film, which on this occasion will be awarded to one of the most transcendental films in history. Our World Success Award goes to Lord of the Rings, The Return of the King.
I see in your eyes the same fear that would take the heart of me when the courage of man fails. Bonds of fellowship, but it is not this day.
Whatever happens, stay with me.
This day, we fight!
The Return of the King is widely recognized as one of the greatest and most influential films ever made. The film received numerous accolades at the 76 Academy Awards, where it won all the 11 awards for which it was nominated, including Best Picture. That makes the movie the first fantasy film to do so, and tie in with 1959 Ben-Hur and 1997 Titanic as the movie with the most Academy Award wins. Receive Lord of the Rings The Return of the King, the World Success Award.
All you have to decide is what to do with the time that is given to you.
We shall save the ship.
I cannot protect you anymore.
Cannot achieve victory through strength of arms.
Not for ourselves.
But we can give Frodo a chance.
It is not possible to make a film that reaches the public with an adequate quality and foundation without the presence of an excellent director. Our next World Success Award goes to the best director as part of his most stellar work in directing. Steven Spielberg has been considered a major figure of the new Hollywood era and pioneer of the modern blockbuster. He is the most commercially successful director in history. He is, also, the recipient of many accolades, including 3 Academy Awards, 2 BAFTA, and 4 Directors Guild of America Awards. An excellent person with many professional and ethical qualities, receives Steven Spielberg the World Success Award for Best Director. There's
5 people happier than I am. There's my sister Anne, my sister Sue, my sister Nancy. There's my dad, Arnold, and my mom, Leah. She is up there cavelling about this right now. You know, I've been hiding from this story since I was 17 years old. I put a lot of things in my way of this story. I told this story in parts and parcels all through my career. E.T. has a lot to do with the story. The Close Encounters has a lot to do with the story. But I never had the courage to hit the story head on until Tony Kushner, when we were working on...
Over the years, the cinema has accumulated countless actors who have imbued their image in the character. They have become part of the history and have defined their performance as the best on a scene. Right now, our World Success Award goes to the best scene in a movie. Batman, The Dark Knight is one of those proposals directed by Christopher Nolan with greater public acceptance. In this casting, we will remember Christian Bale as the main actor in his role as Batman. If we ever go to the dialogue between Batman and the Joker, Heath Ledger interprets what for many is considered the best performance in the history of acting. The way to handle the character, the interpretation of each gesture, the coordination of all acting elements, and the evident transparency of Heath Ledger made him worthy of the Oscar for Best Supporting Actor. Despite his tragic death, his stellar performance in film history was imbued. For this, he receives the World Success Award.
And why do you want to kill me?
kill you? What would I do without you? Go back to ripping off mob dealers? No, no. No. No, you. You complete me.
You're garbage. You kills for money.
Don't talk like one of them. You're not. Even if you'd like to be. To them, you're just a freak. Like me. They need you right now. But when they don't, they'll cast you out. Like a leper. You see, their morals, their code. It's a bad joke. You've dropped at the first sign of trouble. They're only as good as the world allows them to be. I'll show you. When the chips are down, these civilized people, they'll eat each other. See, I'm not a monster. I'm just ahead of the curve.
The following World Success Award is dedicated to the best actor. Many will be presented in this nomination, and it is because they have influenced in the growth of film industry and the promotion of entertainment in all these applications countless times. Our next award goes to someone who I especially consider my favorite actor, Johnny Depp. He is the recipient of multiple accolades, including a Golden Globe Award and a Screen Actors Guild Award, and has been nominated for 3 Academy Awards and 2 BAFTA Awards. In 2012, Depp was one of the world's biggest film stars and was listed by the Guinness World Records as the world's highest paid actor, with earnings of $75 million a year. Johnny is the main actor in my favorite Pirates of the Caribbean saga and deserving of this award for Best Actor.
Oh, bugger.
We'll season it.
I confess. It is my intention to commandeer one of these ships, pick up a crew and Tortuga, raid, pillage, plunder, and otherwise pilfer my Weasley black guts out.
I said no lies.
I think he's telling the truth.
If he were telling the truth, he wouldn't have told us.
Unless, of course, he knew you wouldn't believe the truth, even if he told it to you.
Our next World Success Award is for someone special, in recognition to the effort, sacrifice, and the ability to fulfill the most sublime dreams. Ana de Armas, a young Cuban actress, receives on this occasion the World Success Award for Best Actress for her performance in recent times, which even earned her the nomination for Best Actress for her role as Marilyn Monroe. She's officially the first Cuban actress to receive such a prestigious nomination. With many interpretations of her, De Armas is growing professionally, and I have no doubt that many more will come to her.
I haven't seen my mother in 10 years.
The last award tonight goes to the great animated film Ratatouille. The title refers to the French dish ratatouille, which is served at the end of the film, and references the species of the main character, a rat. Set in Paris, the plot follows a young rat, Remy, who dreams of becoming a chef at the Auguste Gusteau and tries to achieve his goal by forming an unlikely allegiance with the restaurant's garbage boy, Alfredo Linguini. The film became a critical and commercial success, which grossed $623 million, finishing its theatrical run as the 6th highest growing film in 2007, and the year's 2nd highest grossing animated film behind Shrek the 3rd. and received widespread for its screenplay, animation, humor, acting, and Michael Giacchino's score. It also won the Academy Award for Best Animated Feature and was nominated for several more, including Best Original Screenplay. Ratatouille was later voted one of the 100 greatest motion pictures of the 21st century by a 2016 poll of international critics conducted by the BBC.
What? I am making ratatouille. Well, how would you prepare it?
Thank you very much to all our friends for accompanying us in this special time in which we have empirically wanted to recognize in different categories the value of the similar elements that as human beings makes us grow daily. From entertainment to social influence, everything is an indisputable part of our improvement. Amid economical crises, social and political problems, and conflicts in general, there are still reasons to find success and the value of things that can be evidenced in a mirror. The world has a hole that needs to be mended. Only God can mend it, and we hope to see you very soon in our show with more diverse proposals. Until the next time, I am Aníbal Alfonso, and I'll wait to hear at the Thomas McCook Show.